At this point, I think it's safe to say that we won't be able to do our LGBT fundraiser that was planned for summer. In fact, I think it's safe to say that we won't be able to do any full fundraiser until at least the majority of this whole virus thing has blown over. So it looks like we're going to have to take a rain check on that one at the moment, I'm afraid.